ACC Tournament MVP Michael Snare, the talented swingman, was held scoreless in
Katie and Derek getting chased out of their seats.
Well, Cincinnati, Mick Cronin has rebuilt this program, now with a chance to go to the Sweet 16. Cincinnati has that four-guard attack, but Yancey Gates is such a difference maker on the interior, and that's what we saw as they held off Texas in the second round.
And in tonight's game, I think Yancey Gates has to really be the smart patient also, because what happened